soon will be frozen stiff. Oh, cruel hands of time.
Well, if it wasn't for time, everything would happen at once.
Wait, what's that? Footprints. Maybe they'll lead us back to the village.
But, like, what kind of freaky creatures would leave prints like these?
They must be exhausted, too. One of them seems to be crawling along the ground.
Is that gliding?
Oh, no, they're...